A portion of Kamehameha Highway was closed for hours after a car crashed into a utility pole early this morning. It's the second time in as many weeks that this area has been blocked off due to a down pole. Nikki Schenfeld has more from Kahuku.
Well, it happened around 3 o'clock this morning. You can see the car down there behind me. This is actually the pole that had to be replaced. Kamehameha Highway did reopen around 1 o'clock, but I did speak with people who work nearby who had to drive all the way around the island just to get to work today. Many Windward and North Shore residents had to make alternate plans this morning as a down pole closed a portion of Kamehameha Highway near Malekahana.
It usually takes about 15 minutes to get to work, and today it took about 2 hours and 15 minutes.
And she wasn't the only one.
Today's my last day of work at Turtle Bay Resort, and due to the accident, usually it takes me about 25 minutes to get to work. It took me about 2 hours and 25 minutes to get here.
Some people decided to park their cars on the side of the highway and walk around the crash, or be picked up by friends on the other side. Hawaiian Electric said they fixed the pole around 1:30 this afternoon. A similar incident happened 2 Sundays ago when a downed utility pole shut down portions of Kamehameha Highway near the Polynesian Cultural Center for 15 hours. Nozawa had to drive around the island, then two.
We only have one road in and out, so when that happens, we have to drive around the island, and most of our workers drove all the way around the island, and including our management, and just keeping in touch with each other and making sure we, you know, stay aware of what's happening in the community.
Hiko says about 850 customers were without power early this morning. They were able to restore the majority of power around 5:30 a.m. Emergency Medical Services says a 19-year-old male was taken to the hospital in serious condition. From Kahuku, Nikki Schenfeld, KHON 2 News.